Good morning, my dear children. How are you doing? Hope you all are fine and enjoying yourself at home. Dear children, today we will do an art and craft activity. Ma'am has drawn a tree. Can you all see this tree? Very good. Parents, you can help the children in doing this coloring activity so that they can keep themselves busy and enjoy doing it. Now, what we will do is, parents, we can use earbuds for this activity, but since I did not have earbuds, what I have done is I have wrapped cotton over matchstick. You can all see that. You can use this also as well. If you have the earbuds, you can do with that. Now, first we will color it green. Light green I am doing, because we have to give shades of green, light and dark. We can hold a bunch of these together and apply color on the tree. See, children, can you see the effect coming? Now, somewhere we can do light green. Again, we'll apply color. Did you see that, children? Okay, now we will take another bunch and we will do dark green. Now we will do dark green. We are giving shades of green in the tree. Hold it together and apply. See how good it is. Did you see that, children? You must do this at home with your parents, okay? And share your photographs with us. Ma'am will really like it. How is it looking, children? Is it beautiful? Okay, very good. Now we have done the green color. We can do some light green also more if you want, children. Just to fill in the blank spaces. Okay, now we are left with the trunk. What is the color of the trunk, children? It is brown. Parents, you can ask the children to use crayons also in this. So we will do the color brown in the trunk. They can do this part themselves. Just make sure they don't take out the color. So here is our tree ready. Did you see that, children? Again, if you want, you can make some grass also. Again, light and dark grass also can be made. Grass can also have shades. So basically, this activity is that we used, we have used the earbuds, or if you don't have earbuds, you can put cotton on the matchstick and use it as an earbud. See, how is this looking, children? Is it good? So enjoy doing it with your parents. Alright? Take care. Bye.